Hi guys, welcome once again to another episode of Tech The Things. Now today in the program we'll be heading to the Ocharius Fishing Village, which is located in Ocharius, St. Anne's, Jamaica. Now if you're new to the channel, just remember to subscribe, and if you want the latest videos, click the bell.
Now look around still.
Well, it's 11:30, everything flying.
Okay. Alright then, boss.
Now, according to the security guard, the place will be fully open by 11:30 a.m. But we're just having a look around because I am always a person who likes to visit fishing village. And normally, when you go to fishing village, you'll smell the scent of fishes from the entrance gate. Now, I can tell you that I have smelled none of it. So I'm actually wondering if it's a real fishing village that we are heading to.
I don't think you know what this is. This is a fish pot. You hear about a lobster pot?
Yeah.
But this is a fish pot. So No, just a look. Yeah. Respect. No, just a look. Yeah, so a fish pot here.
Uh-huh.
So, you see this part right here, like a funnel?
Huh?
That part here, like a funnel?
Yeah.
That's where the fish go in. So they put like normally coconut or steelbird in it. So the fish then find their way in, but they can't find their way out. Some of them find their way out.
Where is it?
This.
No, this thing here.
The mesh here. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. That's the way I show. Bossy.
Yeah.
Mess I show. Why if it has something here?
Yes, man. We have something.
All right, cool.
That
all right, cool. Thanks, man. All right, so this is the thing. So they put what do you use as bait in the pot?
Bread.
And coconut too?
Coconut.
All right, yeah.
Wild cocoa head.
Okay.
Wild cocoa with a river.
Yeah.
Outside, dig you up.
Okay.
And the cocoa you're eating.
The wild one.
Wild cocoa with a river side, man.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The one with a river side. Yeah, man.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. So they put it in.
Uh-huh.
And the fish then go in.
But then they can't come out.
Yeah, because it's sort of difficult to come out. It's sort of easy because they make it like a slide. Yeah. So they put it in like that. I couldn't make it. I think Borough couldn't make it. But my father could make it good. Right? So they put it on this. They use this as a landmark.
Oh.
So they set it, yeah.
So they know where it is?
Yeah, like where you see that boy there right there. So. And
Champion, just coming in here, yeah.
Customer don't turn in. Going on home,
blood. Yeah, man, respect, man.
You looking at the fish pot, man?
Yeah, man, sure it work.
Yeah, man, you can put it out there. We just pull it up there.
Yeah, yeah.
Pull it up there.
Yeah, my father could have make it, you know, but me couldn't do it. We only set it.
Where fish
pot? Portmore.
Portland.
Portmore. Now Portmore, man. So, a long time in a seat, so I'm not sure how it works, you know?
Can you fit in there and then get...
No, we bait it up. Whatever bait we put it in there.
Yeah, man.
What's going there, stay in there. When we go there, we pull it up. See the hole there?
Yeah, man. When you not put the thing them in there, when you not attach it to, like, type and I'm just throw it in there, right?
Yeah.
And then finally...
I see you guys this morning.
Yes!
Yeah,
how are you?
I'm fine.
All right, man. Cool.
Yes. Yeah, some nice fresh fish I'll have
to steal. Oh, no, man. We're not.
Uh-uh.
She not really mess with the fish. I mean, I like eating fish, but...
Yeah.
I mess with it, but, you know. Mm-hmm. Just look around still.
Yeah, man.
So, yes, I village.
Yeah, man. You're up, man.
Yeah, me up. Yeah, man. Respect, man. Respect.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. And that's the small net that they used to catch, like shrimp and small fish.
Right, so I know the fish pot is made, I know it operates, but I just ask a few questions just in case these guys do it a little different than how I know it operates. So we're just going to have a look around, and so far this fishing village is amazing. I've never seen a fishing village this clean from I was born. This is absolutely clean.
Oh, people can. Oh, not in the, I don't think them.
Yeah, that's what he was asking.
Oh, remember, respect, man, respect. That's how I look around, you know? Tony, remember Tony?
Yeah, but this is just like, very, very.
Yeah. That's how I look around, man. No, that's a. Well, so this is a good man. I like how he has a look.
Huh?
I like how he has a look. Morning.
Like the pro box, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, the real thing.
Yeah.
So you wanna go with them?
I don't know if they do it.
Oh.
Huh? Well, I'm sure they do, but
I'll tell you why. What that we do? Whenever the what that we do go.
I'm just looking at the little ones.
Yeah. Well, this fishing village is absolutely amazing, as I said before. I'm so excited of this one. But the thing I should have asked the fishermen is how they maintain contain the scent of the fish, because fishes are generally raw. Well, my assumption for keeping down the scent is that when they scale and prepare the fishes, they would take the scales and the guts and take it way out in the water to feed other fishes, rather than keep it and put it in the bin for the garbage collectors to come and take it to. So I really regret not asking them how they do it. But look, this is not this to come out.
Huh?
This not, oh yeah, go to the right, okay.
Anything else, Christopher?
And she's sarcastically calling me Christopher Columbus for the lack of discovery.
Yeah, bossy. Yeah, I found later, man.
Yeah.
We like how don't you look, you know? Yeah, man. Yeah, man, I love it, man. Love it. All right.
Now, this comes to the end of the tour of the Ocherius Fishing Village, and I do hope that you enjoyed this video. If you do, you can leave a comment, and also if you don't, you can also leave a comment as well, so that we know which direction to go with our videos. So, from the Tackle Things team, this is Duke Rick, and I'm saying peace out.